let's try something different, even if we have stable nodes, to show you that we have inside that box there, maybe four. Some would be on a rampage somewhere. Just to say that we are into cats. Well, I mean, God gave us quite a few. They will be gone, inshallah, anytime soon. I mean, a pregnant cat came here, gave them some food because, well, we love some animals. Mostly the prey of the cats and the birds. No, we had one, the Burmese one. In fact, she died this year. And she gave birth to 5 kittens. Rolling around here. There's a sick one. That's the one in the window there, always waiting for something. Even if the trays are full, he wants some roast pheasant or macaw, I don't know. He can wait. Plus others traveling. So yeah, cats. But not the ones in the movie. The ones in the movie are. And it's, of course, my opinion is a personal one, insignificant and so on. We know that, we just make it for family and friends, let's say. And the odd interested party, we had some of those surprises. Why not? Niche, creme de la creme audience opinions here, presumably. Again, inshallah. But because everybody rejected the movie, it was strange. Ricky Gervais included a joke in one of his Golden Globe stand-ups, as they call it. He said that in stand-up presentations. Refer to Judy Dench. I'm not sure if this being a joke, if she really said that. That was wonderful. That was such a joy to do this or something. supreme. Something apparently exaggerated. Men probably, maybe to help the movie open, sell tickets. I don't know. But Jervis took it. Quoted it, maybe. I don't remember what it was, and made it into a joke because people laughed. Really? I mean, that was the appearance in Cats was so. Because in the end, the effect was pitiable. I mean, the movie is considered a flop.